Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can add new app icons on the screen automatically in Nothing Phone 2. So in the first step, hold the finger on the empty place on the screen and go to the home settings. Now just switch on add apps to home screen, and from now all of your fresh install apps shall be placed on the home screen automatically. And that's it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.